So confusing. Okay. So, welcome to another Mountain Blade Warband stream. If you're watching this on YouTube, it's probably episode 15 or 16. Not quite sure yet. Last episode, we tried to make a few more enterprises, and we came to the conclusion that the Kingdom of Swadia wasn't really that fond of us. We got this quest looking for a bandit lair. Destroy a bandit lair and report back to Duke. Now, this Duke, he has two main towns. One of them is, I believe, Simo, or no, Uxol. One of them is Uxol, and the other one is the just conquered Kura. Quite frankly, Hey, MLPS, welcome, man. What I'm hoping is that the Kingdom of Swadia does not go and destroy the Veer Empire. I don't want them too big, because if I'm going to rule my own kingdom, it's going to be nasty. So, what are we going to do? Well, just for the hell of it, we're going to walk around the countryside, trying to see if there are any more bandit lairs. Hey man, how are you doing? Oh, got something here. Forgot something. Good that I noticed it now. Give me a second. Man, why did I totally get that in the wrong area? There you go. Now that people can at least see what you're typing. I think that's a nice inclusion. Yeah, I wasn't going to do this, but oh, you can say that. I don't mind. I like those jokes. Sorry for the blinking there, people. Yeah. So I got this moobot. That's a bit like a cow, though. And I'm hoping. I'm hoping at least that I'm able to filter out. Okay, I don't want to run into the sun worshippers, please. How fast? 3.5, 3.9. Should be okay. So where is this bandit lair going to be? There is someone walking over here, so could be in this this vicinity. It's always difficult to find these lairs just like that. Because I'm kind of worried that he's actually referring to his other fief, the main town. I wish that you can buy like these maps of locations, these secret locations of bandit lairs. So I think the best way to deal with this is we're going to Kura, and hopefully we'll not be killed. Because there are some pretty powerful enemies in the vicinity, and I don't want to be killed. Uxol patrol. So far, nothing yet. We're going to Karoth first, mainly because, well, I do have some prisoners. Yo, tell me where this location is, bastard. Come on, Devrin. You, bring your purse to sell. That was actually quite lucky that I got him. So, almost up to 10,000. No one to upgrade. At the moment, as long as we don't have a larger or more enterprises, I don't really see the reason to invest a lot of money into more troops. Because this way we are very mobile. Oh, you are not going to do this. Let me see. We found it. We found it. There you go. I was kind of worried that this was going to happen. So this is a barbarian lair. Let me see. What kind of stuff do I have on? I got this soldier cleaver. And a cleavers is one of those weapons that have stuck with me from vanilla. I love the cleavers, especially the two-handed ones. They were absolutely powerful. It was a real joy to use. Look at these guys. They're just standing here, doing nothing. They're laughing skull tribesmen. They're probably drunk. Stuff like that. Now let's go into the barbarian lair. How big is your faction? Do you own any land yet? No, not yet. Not yet. Probably will not be too long. Wow, for the change, I actually have some decent guys with me. I'm aiming for some enterprises now. I want to get up to about 25k on a weekly income. At least I will have the money to get some nice mercenary trips. At least that's what I'm hoping for. Oh wow, this guy with oh man, I hate javelins. No. Yeah, well, kinda. If I went off camera and just have some fun. I could have had one already. But, one thing I like about streaming is just the interaction. Even it's with you. No, you don't. Bloody bastard. Look at me, doing 15 damage. We are improving, guys. Come on, die. You can do it. Look at this guy. He's taking a punch. He should be a K1 fighter. Finally, he took it like a man and died. In the face. Okay, a few more coming. Okay, let's not be... Well, let's go for this guy. He doesn't look too difficult. I could be wrong though. Oh, he's getting back up. Come on. Oh yeah! So how have you been doing, man? Okay, come on. Man, these guys, they got some nice armor. I'm jealous. This guy falls, it should be pretty much over. But these two, I don't worry about these two as much. Oh, right. He got killed. My one guy that could make a difference. It's good for experience though, that's one thing. Oh, come on. They are so incredibly difficult. Stop hitting me. It's my job to hit you. You should be dying by my blade. Okay, that's the... Oh, finally. By the sound of it, we also leveled up. But that's good. It's good to hear you're great, man. Good. Come on. But man, these guys, they are so much tougher than I gave them credit for. Now, it could also be that my fighting skills are really not into this character that much. Ooh, wow, we won! Oh, nicely. Look at it. Wow. So, one-handed. It has a larger reach. and it also, well, it knocks people out, and that's always good. Let's get this stuff with me. Because apparently my companions are slackers. Let's give this, can we give this back? No, of course not. Let them collect everything. Now, level the troops. Let's go for another river. I also got this comment saying, you know, Swadia has been done. I'm like, oh, come on. Okay. That ain't good. No, no, this is far from good. This is absolutely horrible. What is going on? Is Praven under attack? Please don't tell me they're under attack. No. Why are you slacking, Praven? Come on. Wow, that put a dent in my plan. Wow. Let's go there. And who are you? Who knows? Is that leader still here? No, he's already going away. We need to find him. We need to make sure this this mission is gone. It needs to go. I don't want it anymore. Also, leveling up. Let's see. Power draw, riding. We really need more strength. Because our fighting skill is lacking. A shield is terrible. Though I didn't really want this to be a combat character. Wow. I guess it's going to be. I have to come back to what I said at the beginning. We need more strength because these guys, they are absolutely killing me. Let's go for pole arm and two-handed. Losing that much money, that scared me. We have to be careful because these sun worshippers, they are, well, kinda in this vicinity. But see, if you don't go for a stable income, this could have already killed you. Just, you were not able to pay off your soldiers, and you know, I was a soldier too, and as soon as my paycheck didn't come in, I would go berserk. I would smash everything up that I came across. So these desperate men, are they desperate enough to, wait, you? That would be too coincident. Ah, it's a shame. Okay, let's go to Axel. Okay. Now these are merry men! Would they be strong? I don't know. Everybody's on horseback. So if we get the upper hand, okay, let's see, camp. Manage comp, access the item pool. Is there something we can put in here? No. That's a shame. Am I really going to try this? Yes. Most of Earlcraft has deserted. That's a bummer. Okay, we're going to get some help. We are going to attack the married man. Merry man, not the married man. Lead the troops. I would say follow me for now. We do have a few mounted units. Oh, and they also have him. Okay, charge in for now. Wow, really? It's one of those games again. Okay, next. Yeah, we are going to win this. Okay, let's see, where are they? You know what would be even better? If the enemies were having this circle on top of the hat. At least I could find them. Well, we won, that's good. Winning is good, now show me the loot. Wow, so many troops I would like. But no money. Crazed Berserker. Now these guys, they are absolutely mental. Exit the item pool. What? I could put that in there. Except for the honey. Give me back the honey. And what I'll say is, manage, no, back, upgrade, access the item pool, and now they can collect. Now we got some more experience. Nobody leveled up! Okay, that's kind of a shame. Please don't let it be... Oh, look at that, the Duke is fighting a caravan. I could join them. No, we are going to... Wait a minute. Oh, the Duke is actually helping the caravan fighting against the three brothers. Cool. We are... Wait, you are helping the three brothers against the caravan. You have 40... No. We are... Oh, I took the wrong one. How could I do that? Charge in. There's only 9 remaining. This is good morale. No, not really good morale, but it is, you know, getting relations up with this lord. I hope it's him actually. It would be such a pain if I, well, called someone a lord and he wasn't. It would be even more painful if he was denied lordship. Now we go, oh my lord, and he was like, oh, I don't want to be a lord. A little bit of lag there, I don't know where it's coming from. So let's say. Yeah, let's do the mount thing. At least we won. Can you? The armsman is quite happy. The deserters, that they're not happy. I can understand that. Look at the merryman, trapper, poacher, Highland hero. They actually look good. Hell glasses, Highlander, armored crossbowman. Ooh. Okay. No, don't attack. Why would you do it? Why would you attack me? Why would, what? I don't understand. Stop bullying me around. You've Frick, I have a quest for you. Wow. Okay, I really messed that one up now, did I? Here I was thinking I would do them a favor, now I just declared war on them. Wow, I really messed this one up. How am I going to do this? We need to run like the wind. Now, at least we are now very, very... Hey, man. Sorry to hear about the internet. I hope you'll be back soon. Man, I messed this up. Okay, let's see, reports, I could go over this and just feel stupid. We have an honor rating of -6, I don't know what went wrong. I'll have to look back at the recording, but something went wrong. Where is it? Sovereignty relationships, I am at war with the... No, these are my followers. They say I'm at peace with the Kingdom of Swadia. Nah, I don't buy this. Character reports. As long as I still get... Like, what's going on? This ain't good. This is absolutely terrible. If I have to pay this one now, I'm owing people money, and I don't like that. No, we need to find something. Okay, who was at war with someone? Own lord, sovereignty relationship. So, Swadia is at war with these guys, and I would love to join Swadia or the Rodux. I might have to join the Rodux. Let's see. They are fighting against these guys, and I don't know why. Swadia is just pissed off at me. Man. How could I mess that? Okay, troop trees. So we know one thing, the Nords are infantry, Swadia cavalry, the Vega Empire are archers. They look kind of stable, and relying heavily on the archers, but really lacking the spear, so they will be losing. How about you? Wow. Okay, these guys are mounted all the way. This one is a spear, 210. I think these guys have the longest spears in game. They look cool as well. We could join these guys in their war against Swadia. They are these, right? Yes. So, run like wind. And pay close attention to my own unit. We'll join a faction as a mercenary. At least we're going to get paid. Okay, let's see, is the Lord at home? Oh, these are these castles. I'm not really looking forward to these castles again. I had them in Parisno, and it was absolutely a pain to keep climbing them. Man, okay, let's go to Nara. Let's start recruiting. Nobody's willing. There's something here lurking in the bushes. At least they're not hostile. Nara. Nobody's at home, but they do have a very, very nice garrison. So, marketplace. Not really a lot of money. Okay, manage the inventory. Okay, that's about it. Okay, let them collect. Resume traveling. Nara, marketplace. We just have to do this by hand. Look at that, the amount of money that we're already having here. And here I am worrying about owing people money. So, camp. Access the item pool. Wow, so many items. Wow. Marketplace, goods. How many can I sell here? Okay, speed is 50. I'll keep my hands on them. Now, I'll keep my hands on the mounted units. Oh, wait. And a bit more. You must pay. Okay, I did that wrong. Wait, I must pay? Don't be stupid. Something is in here that I purchased. It's a great hammer. Okay, like that. Okay, horses. Okay, we might even have some money to make sure we're going to have this second enterprise going, so we don't go bankrupt all of a sudden. Back, leave, camp, inventory, item pool. Oh, come on, how much money are we going to get? Wow, so incredibly much. Okay, collect, Nara, no. Come on. Do it. Wait. You, dried meat, olives, come back to me. Helmet. Okay, speed is 42. 38. Something else with a tree at the front. So you look cool. But you're not worth it. These guys are fast. So, well. Once again, here we go. Here I was thinking I would not have to do this. Because this would be such a cool add to the mod. And it's not really working. I'll probably have to do this off camera. I just cannot keep on doing this. I'm even boring myself out. That's not good. Okay, olives, meat. Okay, you're okay to go up there. You as well. Well, we already have a nice, look at this amount of money. That is really, really nice. Though, I'm kind of worried. I am really, really worried, to be honest. Because if Proven isn't doing it for us, we have to train trips. We have to survive. Look, wait. What's here? What's going on? You, come here. Oh, okay, we are not going to join them. You! No, you!